I guess we have to drop down. I'm assuming we haven't been to this place before. Oh! There's a lot of these frickin' things. We can level up. So I'm running around. There's another one running away. Okay, I can save, so I'm gonna level up. 4 points. Nemesis, yeah, warps. Increases the radius of the warp field, the amount of damage inflicts. Great. Might as well put the rest in. I use it. Maxed out on that. Advanced immunity. Good. Immunity lasts longer, protects more, and can be used more often. Hooray! And finish your basic armor. Restores even bigger portion of shield. Done. Save. Alright. I don't like these, that they're gonna come alive and attack us. Yep. So I'm overboard. So we did end up going up after all. We're too far away. Yeah, we're not really damaging it. Oi. Kinda wanted to stay away from these guys if I could. So many. Oh crap. Finish off this thing. Yay! Hooray! Death for you! Death to you! Another one falling out? Well, if it's dead, it's not mind controlling you, right?
I'm free!
Shiala?
I suppose I should thank you for releasing me.
Who are you?
How did you end up inside that thing?
Or how'd you end up inside
that
thing?
My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia. When she allied herself with Saren, so did I. Benezia foresaw the influence Saren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Saren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
So he tricked her, obviously.
Are you saying Saren can control minds?
We know this
Benezia
already.
Benezia underestimated Saren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
She tried to manipulate Saren, but in the end, her plan backfired.
Oh, there's more to this.
Asari matriarchs are among the most intelligent and powerful beings in the galaxy. How could one fall under Saren's control?
Saren has a vessel, an enormous warship unlike anything I've ever seen. He calls it Sovereign. Mm-hmm. It can dominate the minds of his followers. They become indoctrinated to Saren's will. The process is subtle. It can take days, weeks, but in the end, it is absolute. I was a willing slave when Saren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian to learn its secrets. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
They were allies?
Then why were the Geth trying to destroy the Thorian?
After Saren had what he needed, the Thorian became a liability. Saren knows you are searching for the conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the cipher.
What does it do?
What's the cipher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind.
Right.
To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. He must understand their culture, their history, their very existence.
Hmm.
The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
So the cipher is knowledge?
So the Thorian taught Saren to think like a Prothean. How?
The cipher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the cipher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
Well, there has to be some way.
I need that knowledge to stop Saren.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Saren.
Really?
Try to relax, Commander.
Okay.
Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Ooh. What was that? No spoilers, but just wondering. What's that look?
I have given you the cipher, just as it was given to Saren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are part of you now.
What was that? Commander Shepard, are you all right?
Huh. Don't worry, I'll be fine. I think.
I saw something. It still didn't make any sense.
You have been given a great gift. The experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
You look a little unsteady, Commander. Perhaps you should return to the Normandy.
I'm sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
Tell me about the conduit.
Do you know what the conduit is, or where it is?
No, I'm sorry. All I know is that Saren believes the conduit was the key to the Prothean extinction.
That can't be good, whatever it is.
Hmm. You have the cipher. In time, your visions will clear. They will lead you to the conduit. I only pray you find it before Saren does.
And the Thorian?
Is there anything else you can tell me about the Thorian?
When the creature enveloped me, I became part of it. But I still don't truly understand it. So alien, so ancient. Its exact age is impossible to know. It measured time differently. 10,000 years of hibernation broken by a few frantic centuries of activity. Its mind was awesome, magnificent. It transcended all classification. And now it is gone.
You sound almost sad.
Don't tell me you feel sorry for that thing.
The Thorian was a unique life form. A sentient being that lived for 50,000 years, maybe more. There is nothing even remotely like it in the known galaxy. I am grateful you saved me from a life of thraldom. Yet I cannot help but feel some sorrow for the loss of such a rare and remarkable creature.
Hmm. Well, typical sentiment for her race. And Saren?
What else can you tell me about Saren?
There is little I could tell you that you do not already know. He's powerful, he's charismatic, and he is dangerous.
Mm-hmm.
Once I followed him, blind to his true nature. But now I see he's leading the galaxy into an age of darkness and suffering.
So, yeah, no spoilers if they do say at some point in the game, guys, but I'm wondering what exactly the Thorian had in common with the Protheans that... I mean, we got it from her mind because she was in the Thorian. So they really think that similar? Personal questions?
I want to know more about you.
There is nothing remarkable about me. I was merely one of Matriarch Benezia's disciples. For nearly two centuries, I followed her, learning at her feet. When Benezia revealed her plan to join Saren, she gave her disciples a choice. Only those who were willing had to follow her. Many felt her plan was too dangerous. But I believed in her. I thought she could turn Saren away from his insanity. Instead, we joined him in it.
Hmm. So, what should I do with you?
Now that you're free of the Thorian, what are you planning to do next?
Or that.
If you allow it, I would like to stay here with the colonists. They have suffered greatly, and I played a role in their suffering. I would like to make amends.
Well, I don't know why we'd tell her this. She was obviously under the control of that thing. It's a noble idea.
The colonists will need all the help they can get. They'll be happy to have you on their side.
Thank you, Commander. May fortune smile upon you.
You did it. With the Thorian gone, we can start rebuilding for ourselves again. And we're free of Exogeny's threats. We're back to being just a little nowhere colony. Thank you, Commander.
Got Paragon plus 6 or 8 or something like that. Well, I was glad we didn't have to come all the way back here. All the way down that tower. We leveled up. Might as well go into that, I guess. Been leveling up a lot. Weapon damage. Resets the cooldown times on all your talents so they can be used immediately. I say go for that. We are pretty advanced Paragon at this point. Because we're helping people. I mean, I don't have a chance to, you know, aid criminals lately, so... shotguns, assault rifles... Let's keep going with fitness. For now. Restores 2,000 extra hull during vehicle repair. I'll take that. So she's the one that repairs the Mako, I guess.
It'll be tough going, but we'll make this a home.
You saved most of the infected. It'll take time to recover from the physical effects, but they'll be all right. Thank you.
I fought so hard, but any thought of my own caused so much pain.
I will do what I can to assist the colony in this difficult time. I am ashamed of the damage done to the lives of these people.
Farewell, Shiala.
Farewell, Commander. I wish you well in your hunt.
Thank you.
I hope Exogeny learned from this.
Hopefully everyone leaves us alone for a while.
Exogeny better fund us like they agreed to in the first place.
I hope everyone just leaves us in peace now.
We'll make it. It'll be rough, but we'll make it.
We'll start over. What else can we do?
It's nice to finally get the support we deserve.
I hope Exogeny learned their lesson.
Somehow I doubt it. Is that the lift that it's... Oh, Gaven's over this way? We already gave him his, whatever. His OCD or whatever crap.
I never thought I would be so thrilled to see a soldier.
Oh, thank
you. Forgive my previous inaction, but under the Thorian's influence, every thought was examined, filtered.
What are your plans now?
What will you do now that the fighting is over?
I may stay, try to recover my losses. I can have new supplies delivered within weeks. Perhaps the colony will survive after all.
Let me see what you have in stock.
Of course. Return in the future, and I may even have more to see.
Maybe. Ooh, new. New assault rifles. Let's sell this crap. Explosive 4. Selling all the assault rifles and sniper rifles. Grenade. Fusion. And all the armors. Holding on to some upgrades, weapon upgrade. Incendiary explosive 4. We have 5. So not as good as what Rex has. 98. We already have that. He has stiletto form. Maybe we'll get another stiletto. Or two more stilettos. We only have one to buy though, right? Six. And here's V. Maybe for X. And that's it. They're pistols, right? Okay. Let's give Tali. Well, she has V. Right. Well, we're gonna give her six then. Okay. So we bought an extra stiletto 5 by mistake. Oh well. So we'll sell them.
Greetings. What can I do for you?
Let me see what you have in stock.
Of course.
Sell them off, maybe. Baby. Maybe, baby. Pretty expensive. So that works out. Done. Touch base with these guys.
Thank you for everything you did.
You're welcome for everything I did.
Feros will be back in shape in no time, Commander. We'll make sure of it.
You were at the Skillian Blitz, right? Never thought someone like you would help us.
That's because I'm awesome.
I have my own thoughts again. Thank you, Commander.
Did I talk to this one?
The only thing I can say for that plant is it made me forget how hungry I am.
Huh. All the way up here. Nope, I don't think we're going to make it. Nope. While decrypting these logs, you found something suspicious. Several months' worth of human rations were... We already saw this. The logs weren't clear. It appears they may have dropped off in the Amazon system. Yeah. So we've seen that before. I'm gonna talk to this guy and his wife with the headache. We know that's just an excuse.
Thank you for everything you tried to do here.
Tried to. I actually did it.
I'm free. Thank you for giving me my mind back. Free. I can't believe I'm free.
Free. Can we, like... No. Okay. It's faster just to run through here than go around the other way. In fact, I know so. Yeah, there she is.
Finally! Damn thing is out of my head. I can think without pain. And with the power cells you brought, I can get this place up and running again. Thanks, Commander.
No problem.
It will take time for things to get back to normal around here.
Sure will.
Thank you for freeing us.
Awfully distracted, aren't you? Rex has nothing to say. Okay, I guess we're just running back. Is this the way we want to go? I guess we're going around here. Alright. It feels like it's been forever since we came here. Oops. Yay, back to the ship. Well, that was fun. But it's good to be back.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Yeah, we could use some decontamination.
Commander, you look pale. Are you suffering any ill effects from the cipher?
I don't know. Do I feel strange? Am I fine? I'm fine.
I just need some time to let this cipher do its thing.
I might be able to help you. I am an expert on the Protheans. If I join my consciousness to yours, maybe we can make some sense of it.
Sounds intriguing. Go ahead.
Do it. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Hurry up, will ya? I'm impatient.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity. Ooh.
Actually remind me of comic panels. This is the same thing we saw, the mouth opening, machines, stuff hooking into flesh, explosion, people being burned alive, yucky stuff.
Incredible. All this time, all my research, yet I never dreamed. I am sorry. The images were so vivid. I never imagined the experience would be so intense.
So it's good for you.
Remarkably strong-willed, Commander. What you have been through, what you have seen, would have destroyed a lesser mind.
Did you see anything?
The beacon on Eden Prime must have been badly damaged. Large parts of the vision are missing. The data transferred into the Commander's mind is incomplete.
So there was nothing useful?
You sure you didn't come across any kind of clue or hint? Something we might have missed?
Everything I saw, you already know. You were right about the Reapers. The Protheans were destroyed by a race of sentient machines. I think it is obvious there is a connection between the Reapers, the Prothean extinction, and the Conduit. But I did not see anything that would help us find it.
Hmm. Now what?
What's our next move?
I was able to interpret the data relayed through your vision. What was there, at least. But something was missing. Saren must have the missing information. Maybe he found another beacon. If we can find the missing data from your vision, I can...
Well, catch her.
I am sorry. The joining is exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
You okay?
Dr. Chalkwash should take a look at you.
That will not be necessary. I just need some rest. Somewhere quiet.
Alright, go ahead.
We're done here. Dismissed.
I've sent off the Feros report, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Sure, go ahead.
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.